What's your advice when choosing a market category?
Yeah, so there's an example that I use in the book, which is one of the few category creators I know, which I did a long interview with the founder and former CEO of Eloqua. Huh. And so he talked about how he essentially created the category of marketing automation. Now, in that case, it's really interesting. I mean, he did not set out to be a category creator. Mm-hmm. He simply saw a role inside the company, which in this case, it was demand gen marketers. So he noticed that inside the marketing department, there were these regular marketers, and then there were these weirdos, like the demand gen people, and they were all numbers, and they had a spreadsheet, and they were doing all this complicated stuff with numbers. And he said, I could automate that. So his idea originally was, this is going to be demand gen automation, and it's software for these people. And then what happened is that demand gen took off as a function, as a role within marketing. And as people hired more and more demand gen marketers, there was more and more demand for this system that Eloqua was selling. And eventually, demand gen became such a thing that it became almost synonymous with marketing. Mm. So then Mark changed the name. Well, it's not demand gen automation anymore, it's marketing automation. There we go, category created. There's actually few examples of what I would call pure category creation, which is when you're essentially starting from nothing, where you say, you know what, I have a product, and what it is a flu flummer. And then the next question is, what the heck's a flu flummer? Why do I need that? And how is it different from a CRM or an email or anything else you have? And there just aren't a lot of good examples of companies that have actually done that. I participated and led an effort to create a category at one point in my career inside IBM. And I'm not sure how I would have done it at a startup without IBM levels of resources. Like, I spent a lot of time and money going out and working with customers. We spent a lot of time with industry analysts, convincing them that the category deserved to exist and they should back us up on that. We spent a lot of time with press and influencers that could help us tell the story around what it was. And my budget was massive, but there was also a massive opportunity. I mean, we launched a new set of products, and within the first year, we were doing $300 million revenue. A little company can't do that. Mm. But before we launched it, there was a year and a half of essentially setting the scene for this where we made nothing, right. Zero. So I don't know. It's harder for smaller companies to do.
Yeah.